If it weren't possible for the nations who are waging those wars to raise the money from the population, and that is through inflation. Inflation is caused by the Federal Reserve System through fiat money, the creation of money out of nothing. So the relationship between fiat money and wars is direct and immediate. If it were not for fiat money, most of the wars that we've known in recent times simply would not have been fought.
Fiat money, most of the wars that we've known in recent times simply would not have been caught.